I was trained as a scientist. To me, doing science is chasing after North Stars. And in the field of AI, especially visual intelligence, for me, object recognition, the ability for computers to recognize there's a table in the picture or there's a chair, is called object recognition, has to be a North Star problem in our field. And I feel that we need to really put a dent in this problem. So I want to define that North Star problem. That was one aspect of ImageNet.